That's going to be good for a Coyote first down.